Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits, featuring me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we decided to spare Delma from what she did to us in the episode before the last episode. Though personally, I would have just the worst I would have given her would be maybe at least 30 seconds of washy washy. If you don't know what that is, watch the anime Love Live! School Idol Project, both seasons. And when you're done watching that, watch the Love Live! School Idol movie. And when you're done with that, watch Love Live! Sunshine, the sequel series, both seasons, and then watch the movie that accompanies those two. Then, after that, play the smartphone game Love Live! School Idol Festival All-Stars. Then you will understand. Anywho, Gorma's back from the marsh, so let's ask him about any updates on the firble front. How can phoenixes be on the verge of extinction? That doesn't make any sense. Anyways, it's a good thing we got some when we raided Guido's abandoned house. Well, we've already got one third of the things we need taken care of. But before we head for those woods, we should pay Lilia a little visit. Thank you. Oh, you do see them go up the stairs. For a second, I thought we didn't.
Thank you.
Anyone else notice that bit of a grammatical error in the text box with Dark's dialogue? It put war as in W-O-R, but it did not put the L and D to make world. I'm surprised they missed that in testing. Yeah, it's a little too late to try and get on Dark's good side at the moment. Should have said we need all people to come together, humans and Deimos. And then clarify that you see Deimos as people. Well, we already know how to get off Aldro, and that's with a pyron. So, in the next episode, we begin our quest to finish our shopping list. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.